Hi everyone, I'm Martinez, my name is Itzel. Guess what? My next giveaway will be when I reach 500 subscribers. I'll be doing it during a live and I'll have 20 questions that I'll be asking you. So if you miss seeing my answers in the lives and premieres, I'll be doing them again in a premiere when I'm closer to that goal. So please cheer me out to help me get there. Good morning, everyone. I am Amartinez. My name is Itzel, and it's Mass Monday. We're going to be using this mass today, and we're going to be talking about my bucket list, but not just that, like what inspired me to talk about it. So let's get this mask on, and then I have to open up my iPad for the information. So this mask, you leave it on for 10 to 20 minutes. All right. What I normally do is, I look at how much time I record my video, and then I watch my video, and usually by then, it time's up. So, yeah. It's a nice way to keep track of time. Obviously, not the whole video, because some of it is just putting on the mask, but you get the gist. All right, let's see. This one is so hard to work with. Like, it will not open for me.
No, it's not open for me.
Don't mind if you hear Lou. She's up early today. All right. All right, that's as best as I'm gonna get it. All right, so let's get into my bucket list and what inspired me. So I was on Reddit, and you know, there's lots of stories on Reddit, and this one stuck out to me because it was different. So this boy, he was 15, he decided to run away. So he got on a train and didn't know what he was gonna do, so he just wrote it like to as far as it went and gonna ride all the way back home. And on his way back, he met another teen, I think they were the same age, a girl, and they had a really meaningful conversation. And when they were parting ways, she decided to give him a bucket list item. So she gave him like his whole life to complete it, and in return he gave her a bucket list item. And he decided after that, anytime he has a meaningful conversation with a stranger, to do that, to give them a bucket list item, and they give him one, and then like just having all kinds of adventures, completing whatever they asked him to do. So I just thought that was really cool, and it gave me the idea to like share my bucket list with you guys. Like, let me know if you've done any of the things, let me know if you would like to do some of the things on mine, if you would like to share some of the things on yours. I believe I have 10 that I could come up with, and I put them on my iPad. Like, I wrote down a list and I'm gonna go over it, so I'm gonna look down. Number one, travel, specifically New York City, Boston, Tokyo, Rome, and Paris. New York City, because like, who doesn't want to go to New York at least one time in their life? Boston, two of my favorite people are in Boston or near Boston, so yeah. I always want to go to Tokyo. I love anime, love ramen. Their desserts look delicious, so yeah, I want to go to Tokyo. I really want to go to Tokyo, like, but in Japan, if I can go other places besides Tokyo, Okinawa, I want to go there, and Kyoto. Let's see. go to Rome. I always wanted to go to Rome. It just seems amazing. And also Vatican City that's in Rome. Want to go there as well. Paris, who doesn't want to go to Paris? Like so many sights to see, so much delicious food. So yeah. Oh, this one goes with the traveling one, specifically the Tokyo one. See lots of cherry blossom trees in full bloom, like straight out of a movie or a show. Yeah, I really want to see that. Go to the Four Corners. Now that one is really achievable because I'm already in Arizona, so I just need to go a bit further. Go to a concert. Yes, I have never been to a concert, and Blink-182 is gonna be here in the summer, so yeah. Go to Disney World with my kids, which just seems like it would be a really nice memory. Oh, well, this one might make you guys laugh. Learn to swim. I don't know how to swim. I tried to learn a few times and it just didn't happen. So yeah, that one is about getting over my fear, and yeah, it would be a really big accomplishment for me. This one goes with number six because I think it would be fun, and I don't want to do seven without first learning six, just in case. Learn to sail. I feel like it's really hard, but also really fun and like soothing. And I don't know. You let me know if you know how to sail. Meet some of my YouTube friends in person. Yeah. I'd love to meet my friends that I met through YouTube in person one day. That would be amazing. Oh, these last two are some things I always wanted to do. So, ride in a hot air balloon. I always wanted to do that. It just seems so much fun and like a great experience seeing everything, like seeing not just the sky and stuff, but seeing things below. It just seems like a nice time. This one, I might have mentioned it before, go to a botanical garden. I've never been to one and they seem so freaking beautiful and I would like to go. So, those are my bucket list items. I know they're not like crazy, like get like tattoo covering like your whole sleeve, like nothing like that. And nothing like skydiving, and the reason skydiving isn't on my list, which we actually have a skydiving area where they do it all the time, like in the next town over. The reason I don't is because I have a fear of falling, so there's no way in hell I'm gonna jump out of a plane. There just isn't. That's not gonna happen. I don't care how much money you're gonna pay me, it's not gonna happen. No. So, yeah, let me know your bucket list items. What would you like to do? You know? So, those are all of mine, and I hope you enjoyed listening to them, and I hope, you know, you're brave and then you can do some of the things on your list, if not all of them. Like, what an accomplishment, you know, to say you've done all of your bucket list items. So, I'm gonna let you go. I hope you have an amazing Monday, a wonderful week. Be sure to give me a thumbs up if you liked the video.